I'm here with you tonight because I just had to do a review on Echo Styler Gel. I tried it out for the first time. I know I said previously that Fantasia Gel was my gel and that I loved it beyond any other gel that I had used, but what was happening was I was still getting flyaway hairs in the back of my head when I was wearing my buns. So I tried the Echo Styler Argan Oil Styling Gel. And this particular one says Soft Hold, which I chose it for that reason as well. And it's a number 10 for maximum hold. So to me, that meant that my hair would still be soft and I would still have an excellent hold. So I tried it out and you wouldn't believe that my hair is second day hair, if you can see. Second day hair with no flyaways. It still has a shine. It still has a hold. You can see the back of my head. Like, I'm completely in awe that when I got up this morning, I didn't have to do anything but take my scarf off my head, and this is what it looked like for the second day. The only thing I had to do was spritz a little bit of my Shine and Hold Mist by Shea Moisture on my head, and that was it. And when I originally did it yesterday, all I did was spritz my hair with my water bottle, put a little bit of leave-in, and I put the Echo Styler Gel in my hair. And the look that I had yesterday was absolutely beautiful. It was really sleek, really shiny. It almost had like a wet look to it, but it was dry. Like I let it dry before I left the house, and it was beautiful yesterday. Not to say that it's not beautiful today, but it's second day hair, so it doesn't look like the first day. But I was able to go to work like this without doing anything to my hair this morning. Now, normally with my Fantasia Gel, I have to reapply it every day because I do get the flyaway hairs. So I had to find something or try something that would not give me the flyaway hairs, and the Echo Styler Gel is the gel for that. So if you are looking for a gel with a maximum hold, that's soft, that's still soft, that leaves your hair soft, that's shiny, and conditions, because it says that it conditions, it shines, smooths, and conditions your hair. No flakes, no tack, anti-itch, and it contains UV protection. You can't beat that because your hair does get sunburned. So UV protection is a plus as well. So if you're looking for a gel that does all of the above, then Echo Styler Gel is the one for you. Now they do come in maybe like 10 different kinds of Echo Styler Gel. All of them have different oils and other ingredients in them. They even have one that's for protection against water, like if you go swimming in the summer. They have one that's specifically for if you know that you're going to go swimming, then you would use that specific gel for your hair. So check out Echo Styler Gel, and if possible, I'll probably add an image on the end of this video of all of the gels that they have, because I do have an image. It's saved in my phone right now, but I'm going to try to email it to myself, and maybe I can add it to the end of this video just to show you all the different types of gel that Echo Styler makes. But all of them are good. They all have different numbers of holds between 1 and 10, so it depends on what type of hold you want. But I needed a number 10 that would still be soft, that would still leave my hair soft. So Echo Styler Gel gets an A+ from me. Good night.